The relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokemon's concentration. The red corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Jubolt is sent out. The battle begins! Its attack rolls. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Muk is sent out. Totodile starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Big hit! It's down and out. Machamp is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The red corner cannot move! Bam! It's down and out! Jubolt is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Pidgeotto is sent out. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Pidgeotto starts to attack. A beautiful attack! Aerial Ace hits. It's down and out. Totodile is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Multiple hits! It keeps dealing damage! Cubone desperately holds on. Totodile starts to attack. Big hit! It couldn't take him. It's down! The game is now over. The blue corner has won the game.